Priyanka Chopra shares first photo of her newborn daughter as she reveals her baby spent over 100 days in the NICU before being allowed to go home. The performer shared a shot of herself with her husband and daughter to her Instagram account. The actress also wrote a lengthy message where she noted that, after 100 plus days in the NICU, our little girl is finally home. Chopra made a point of thanking the medical professionals who had tended to their daughter. The actress shocked many of her fans when she announced that her child had been born via surrogate this past January. The 39-year-old performer posted a photo of herself and her husband, Nick Jonas, spending a bit of quality time with their newborn girl Malti Marie. The former Miss World also wrote a lengthy message to let her followers know about her daughter's journey home. Chopra began her message by expressing that she and her husband, 29, had been looking back on the recent past. On this Mother's Day, we can't help but reflect on these last few months and the rollercoaster we've been on, which we now know so many people have also experienced, she noted. The former Quantico star then revealed that her baby daughter had been cleared to return home with her parents. After 100 plus days in the NICU, our little girl is finally home. Every family's journey is unique and requires a certain level of faith, she noted. Chopra pointed out that she and Jonas had come to realize that they were just happy to be able to spend time together as a family. While ours was a challenging few months, what becomes abundantly clear, in retrospect, is how precious and perfect every moment is, she said. The fashion industry figure made a point of expressing her gratitude for the medical professionals who had tended to Malti Marie during her time in the NICU. We are overjoyed that our little girl is finally home, and just want to thank every doctor, nurse and specialist at Rady Children's La Jolla and Cedars-Sinai, Los Angeles, who were there selflessly every step of the way, she noted. Chopra went on to express that she and her family were ready to begin spending more time together. The actress added, "Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers and caretakers in my life and out there. You make it look so easy. Thank you." Chopra made a point of expressing her love for her husband, who had remained at her side during the whole process. The actress and her husband previously tied the knot in 2018 after beginning their relationship that same year. The two shocked many when they announced that they had welcomed a daughter via surrogate this past January. It was revealed by TMZ that their child's name was Malti Marie last month.